You know, Russ, I'm sorry I didn't get you any vodka back there.
That's okay. Well, you could pick up some on the way back.
Yourselves left.
Side of that. That's an antlion?
Yes. So you do know what antlions are?
Yes, they're leggies.
Thank you. 3 seconds left. Hey, any news on the data pod?
Your dad's head's down. He's working on it. He's got to be close.
Great. Russ, do you think a head crab could turn a gorilla into a zombie?
Honestly, if there's a gorilla on the loose, I'm not sure a head crab's gonna make it much worse.
Dad?
It doesn't look like they actually built the weapon. It's like they, I don't know, discovered something. Or maybe they uncovered it.
What do you mean?
If I'm reading this right, they tracked it to an old apartment building in the QC. But instead of going in to get it, they grabbed the whole building and built a vault around it.
Holy crap. They must have been terrified of this thing.
I'm trying to figure out whether we ought to be.
Thank you.
crisp sun.
Thank you. Prison.
What now?
Wait, Dad, what?
It's not a vault. It's a prison. They didn't build it to keep us out. They're trying to keep something in.
Keep what in?
I don't know. I'm not sure if this data pod even knows. But they got something trapped in there.
Whoa. Okay. So if it's not a weapon, are we still doing this?
The way I see it, whatever's in there doesn't like the Combine very much. So we got that in common.
True.
So, are we still doing this?
We've come this far. I say we keep going. And if we find out it's something we really shouldn't mess with, we'll call it.
That's my crew. I'll let you know what I find out.